क्यों क्लास में बैठे
क्लास के बच्चे
इसमें स्पेस है नहीं मुझे पूरे वालेकुम सलाम
This is the equivalent.
and discuss all of the things. In fact, I use symmetry method and approximate from the symmetries to do my job in this talk. So my first spacetime is given in 2.1. You see, if I show T0, I am exactly, I am the closed system, nothing is going, nothing going out, nothing going in. Everything is isolated. I will die in this key, so something is coming or going out. Everything is in this symmetry you see. T0, this total symmetry will have the universal E. There is the effect of this factor. So, this is the only partial E is a total symmetry corresponding to the energy of the space-time. My space-time or my source is closed, isolated. I am able in this. And then it will be that the rotary energy is conserved. But you see, if I perturbate with this factor, I get this thing. So that is the thing which is going out or in. Okay. This is the excitement going away from the source. The communication is off. We are conservation last corresponding to the symmetries which are given over here. You see, if I put T0, I will get exactly everything exact. But if T is there, there is some approximation to the Lagrangian energy, linear momentum, and this is the angular. So if T0, everything is exact isolated, T is a non-linear, some part of the source is in the waveform. Okay, this is another metric, 9 limit. If I put T0, these two factors will become 0. So the goal is thing you see, these two will become 0, but the number of total symmetries and conservation data will be the same. 9 is not reduced. So that is why I take these 3 cases. The number, if I use any of the symmetry, I will lose a conservation law, and I do not want to lose a whole conservation law. I collect only those cases where this conformal factor is accepted and if it goes into the symmetries, not using any symmetry is, and ultimately I get one slide.
थोड़ी सर फरहान की पूरी समझ किसी को नहीं आती अरे फरहान आ रहे ओ सर फरहान की पूरी समझ किसी को नहीं आती सबको थोड़ी थोड़ी ही आती है
and then you reach the 9 symmetry Function form is Yes, yes. You are right. But I'm telling you that the system is the two bars inside the picture losing energy. So that will be a function. It changing the time. Yes, you are right. If you sum up all the energy of the gravitational energy of the system and sum them all in the numerical value, you accept it. But something is going out with the passage of time, something is remaining inside the system, so that is not constant in time, changing with time.
How is time to detect in the system?
I don't know.
Find this arc length square in for each body different. We for arc